The day I'm in the middle of the glacier and I will perform some pictures and data extraction for the WoRIS experiment. This experiment here, if you see the plate, this will melt, this will measure the different melting or how the ice is melting depending on the emissivity of different metal plates that we are having around. So they are properly marked and analyzed depending on which kind of rock is above the ice, how it will melt, and how the melting of the glacier itself can be characterized. So now we proceed with the measurements. We'll take some normal image pictures and as well infrared pictures with a field camera, so that both the temperature and the different emissivities of the rocks can be properly measured.